everyone. Ms. Moody, excellent choice. This actually was the first book that Mo Williams wrote on the Pigeon series. And it's pretty amazing. For his first, you know, first in this series, he won a Caldecott Award. And that means he won for children's illustrations. A real, you know, it's a really special honor. Now, I don't have all of the books, but I just want to show you some of them. And you can tell they're library books by the markings. Love these books. I love this series. I'm telling you, he is the type of author that you really have to look at the book from front to cover. He always squeezes stuff in. So I like this book the first time I read it. Well, it was years ago now. Don't Let the Pigeon Drive the Bus. Again, with his books, always look at everything. You know, just all the pages. He always squeezes something in. Oh, and I have to talk about this. Of course, I like using library books. I love libraries. Look at this, guys. Someone's younger brother or sister might have gotten into the crayons. We got to be so careful with books. And, you know, especially with, you know, if you have a younger brother and sister, we don't want them, you know, destroyed like this. This book is still readable, but it makes me sad. So we have to really be careful with library books. Okay. Hi. I'm the bus driver. Listen, I got to leave for a little while. So can you watch things for me until I get back? Thanks. Oh, and remember, don't let the pigeon drive the bus. Look good. I thought he'd never leave. Hey, can I drive the bus? Please, I'll be careful. I'll tell you what, I'll just steer. My cousin Herb rides the bus almost every day. True story. Vroom, 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 vroom. Pigeon at the wheel. No, I never get to do anything. Hey, I got an idea. Let's play drive the bus. I'll go first. Come on, just once around the block. I'll be your best friend. How about I give you $5? No fair. I bet your mom would let you. Let me. What's the big deal? It's just a bus. I have dreams, you know. Fine. Let me drive the bus. I don't think that worked. I'm back. You didn't let the pigeon drive the bus, did you? Great. Thanks a lot. Uh-oh. Bye. The pigeon. But then keep going. Hey, now look at this, guys. What do you think that pigeon's thinking about? What do you think? And look, 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 look. Now the pigeon is dreams of driving that big truck. I do love these books. I can't say enough. There's such a series of them. And again, at the end, I did a little TikTok challenge with Mo Willems' characters, because that's how much I like them. Hope you enjoyed the read.